Now I showed you the process of induction cooker disc. This is the wire twist machine. From here, you see so many wires to this hole. And in the machine, there will be a frame like this. Then the next process is welding. After welding, shape the wire like this. The wire will be very tightened after shaping. This is for clamp the terminal. After that, you assemble the magnet like this. Okay. After that, you could do the welding. And after that, test the finished product here. This is the whole process. Thank you.